Again, Hurricane Michael is forecast to be the most destructive storm to hit the Florida Panhandle in decades.
Eyes hitting us directly. For 12 hours. We already got that.
I thought it really thought it.